We'll only avoid any confrontation with the enemy. He'll forget his evil ways and learn to love us.